Follow, follow the sun, and which way the wind blows, when this day is done.
Lathkill Wild Camping, Part 1. Toilet block. Cows in the field. Chuckie! And this is for my mother. Alright, Mum, this is where we are. Walk down and show her the rig. We're just setting off for a walk. Now, Lathkill Valley. And a little pod on the side.
Hi Trevor, don't go without me.
Not then, dabbing.
This is the long walk down to Lathkildale. We're going down a long lane, which quite a lot of cars keep coming down, but we keep dodging them. We keep dodging them. But this is the beautiful lane that we've gone down, and there's lots and lots to forage. So I've just been cutting some pineapple weed, which is very good for anxiety. So if anybody's anxious, I can give them a bit of pineapple weed. And they can zoom off into another world. Yep. Hang on, Trevor's going to show you. Once a minute. There's the pineapple weed. I'm also going to collect some cleaver.
I'm the donkey.
Cleaver buds to make coffee with. Trev's quite enjoying it. He loves all this nature now.
I'm going towards the pub.
But he has got the he's got the promise of going to the pub if he does what I do now.
Okay, so there'll be a quick taxi back.
Yeah, so see you in a bit. Bye.
Bye. Jack using the app to find out what tree that is.
We've just come to this little gate here, and I think it leads into Lathkildale, but there's a lovely little path. It's very shady and a little bit spooky and mysterious.
Well, shall I open it, see if it squeaks?
Yeah, go on then, Trev.
Listen.
It does! Excellent! There we go. That is even more spooky, which I love.
This is wonderful. I'm waiting for the dragon. Because I do love dragons.
They're up there, that big gorge. I don't know if you can see it properly, Jack, can you?
Yeah, don't go up to the edge.
And onwards to the pub.
So that is the massive gorge, and we're at the bottom of it.
That's what we've walked down, Jack.
That's what we've walked down. We're at the bottom of it now. Now, Trev and I are sat on a natural seat because we're sweating a lot. We've walked a long way. And Trev's still hoping for the pub, but we've not found it yet.
And you're videoing it wrong, because what you should do is go like that. Go like that. Go like that to see what we can see.
Oh, okay.
Idiot.
Right, any moment now, from where we're sitting, where we had the sweaty kiss, I'm expecting to see Tarzan. These trees are Tarzanified.
I'll do Tarzan.
They are Tarzanified. Oh my God, here comes Tarzan. Oh no, the shirt's coming off. So we're walking now along the path, along the lake, just past the little nature reserve area. It's quite a nice little path actually, quite straight and flat, which Trevor's really pleased about. And now he's going down to something. Here he is. Oops, slipped on the squiddle. Beautiful place.
Yeah, as good as our pond.
Yeah, all the wildlife. The side. There it is, along the riverbank. We're just going to go back on the path now. But it's absolutely stunning. Lathkildale is stunning.
Absolutely.
Oh my goodness.
I did.
Watch where you're going. Sting legs.
Here she is, look.
Butterflies all around me, bees, butterflies.
Here she is.
Brilliant.
And we are right near the pub, and somebody's just gone past us and said, there's a pub at the end of this. We're tired. We are tired, and Trev thought that we had to get out of the valley by walking right up there, and I said, I don't think so.
There's a nice path up there.
I'm fit, but not that fit.
So
what we are doing is, Trev, look, having a little sit down.
We're keeping on the flat.
We're keeping on the flat path and see where that takes us.
We'll end up at Manchester.
We'll end up somewhere, we don't know where. Okay, ready?
You've done it already.
Yeah.
Made it.
On our way back from the pub, and it's going to be a long walk, so I'll show you.
After chips and beers.
Let me show them. We're going up that hill and over the top, and it's about 2.5 miles.
There's the opening of the gorge, which we don't want to go down.
We're on our way home, aren't we, Trevor?
Yes, we are, baby.
Okay.
We are. Well, we made it back, didn't we?
Yeah. I think it's taking
time. Are you on to see inside a van? Rock, paper, scissors. 1, 2, 3.
Ah!
I think you only chose that because you didn't know what you were doing.
I won.
So now we're in Bakewell. Cool. Oh, beautiful.
nice, isn't it?
Yeah. Hello, Trevor. Hello. We're on the side of the river in Bakewell. We've got millions of fish and loads of ducks. It's beautiful. There's a river. Beautiful. So we've walked around Lough Kildale, a 7 mile round trip to the pub and back to the campsite. Now we're on our way back home and we stopped at Bakewell.
This angle.
Baby dragon we found in the shadow. How cool is that? See if you can work it out. There's the dragon, look. If you can picture him.